Respected Professor Dr. Wachtel, Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, honorable delegates, and future diplomats. Today, standing before the dais of this honorable hall, I am feeling pleasure and privilege to lead this conference in my capacity as Secretary General. It is an historic event. I welcome all of you to the first Model United Nations Conference, in which for the very first time in the history of mooning in Central Asia, we are simulating International Court of Justice, European Council, G20 Summit, along with the regular committees of United Nations and specialized agencies like General Assembly, Security Council, and UNHCR. Honorable delegates, the classic understanding is that on the coin of world politics, there is peace on the one side and war on the other. Our planet, our home, has so many things wrong, incorrect, and unjust. People live in unbearable circumstances. Human rights are severely being violated. Clash of values, lack of education, gloom, bloodshed, despair. Man crying just one cry that yes, I am the man, a killer, a threat to man itself. We are not living in a fairy tale. Everything seems very sad, but everything is not so sad. People talk with each other. People are joining hands to solve the conflicts. States are becoming more and more responsible, and issues are getting resolved, and solutions are being found. One of the greatest examples is this United Nations. As the theme of this conference, we have selected one of the UN Sustainable Development Goals, which is the promotion of peace and inclusive societies for sustainable development, providing access to justice for all, and building effective, accountable, inclusive institutions at all levels. Respected Excellencies, under the thoughtful leadership of Professor Wachtel, AUCA is preparing youth leaders and collaborating with youth leaders, because these are the people who will be leading, who will be taking and carrying on the mission of United Nations in future. As in his recent address, Professor Wachtel said, and I quote, "American University of Central Asia is committed to the values of truth, openness, transparency, self-examination, difficult dialogue between diverse opinions, and respect for the dignity of individuals of various nations, genders, social economic groups, and religions that make up of our community. I am very proud to say that AUCA is a place where our teachers don't speak for the youth, but they stand and motivate the youth speaking for themselves." Dear delegates, now as an experienced mooner with more than 50 Model UN conferences on my credit, I encourage you to allow yourself during these 2 days to live with the AUCA Model UN spirit and to feel the diplomatic atmosphere inside and outside of the committees. Make new friends and enjoy the debate. I would end by sharing one of the famous quotes by Professor Abdul Kalam Azad, and I repeat this quote in every MUN conference. It is very motivating for me and summarizes the whole value which lies in Model UN. He says, "When there is righteousness in the heart, when there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. When there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. And when there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. And when there is harmony in the home, there is order in the nation. And when there is order in the nation, there is peace in the world." Now, with the permission of Professor Wachtel, I, Ammar, Secretary General of AUCA Model UN Conference, announce that the first AUCA Model UN Conference is officially opened.